once you are inside.
Hola, ¿qué cuentas?
Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes.
Thank you.
perfect. As we say in Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
This cage ain't keeping me in. It's keeping you out.
He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Now, how are your nerves? Steady? You will need them to be if you want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. Submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very level. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century, does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it? Judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The airstrip exit point should be on your radar. Getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!